wife's job to accept and deal with the abuse of her husband. And she did tell this to her daughter on at least one occasion. So anyway, Francine met a man who was a few years older, or he was at least, he was an adult, he was a bit older, I don't know exactly, sorry. So she was 16, she was in high school, and she met this guy, Mickey. Dropped out of high school and they got married. Been kind of a policy. 70s, courts and police officials did tend to turn a blind eye to domestic violence. They did not take it very seriously at all. So, Francine's case became widely known due to see a horrible